life on the street.
Hola, yo soy Maria, and I love math. Here at BCPS, we use math every day, everywhere, and in every office and school. Come with me, I'll show you how.
Hola, yo soy Maria, and today I'm in La Cafeteria at Woodland High School with Miss Bettina Applewhite. She's a registered dietitian in BCPS.
Hi, Maria, thanks for stopping by.
No problem. Miss Bettina, can you tell me how food and nutrition uses math?
Sure. We feed hungry students every day, so one thing we do is make estimates based on the stuff that they like to eat. So at Woodland High School, we have different options for entrees, vegetables, fruits, and a variety of milks. We want to make sure that each student gets enough of what they want and they can choose without running out and without us making too much.
Oh, that makes sense. How do you estimate how much is needed?
Well, we look at what was sold previously and make a guess what our students like. Today, we're preparing 144 pizzas. 15 pizzas fit on one tray, which means we need 9.6 trays or 10 trays to cook all the pizzas that we need. 9 trays will have 15 pizzas on it, and one tray will have 9 pizzas on it.
Oh, so how do you cook the pizzas?
So we batch cook the pizzas to make sure that they're hot and fresh for each student. And the pizzas go in the oven at 350 degrees, and we cook them for about 12 minutes. And we know the pizzas are ready and safe to eat when the pizza comes out 145 degrees.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of math and pizza.
Yes, we use math every day when ordering our inventory to make sure that we have enough ingredients to prepare enough food. We use par levels to make sure that we have enough milk every day for each student. We use math at the cash registers when we give change to the students and when they make their purchases. We use math every day to determine how many fruits and vegetables we sell every day and keeping our production records. And math is everywhere in our kitchens. So thanks for stopping by.
Wow, tengo hambre. I'm hungry. Now I'm gonna go get some lunch. Thank you. Adios.
Adios.